Puggsy is a part of this nutritious breakfast. Looks like something goes in those holes on that column there. Why, this looks like part of the puzzle here. It's pretty easy to figure out what to do in this one. This is another place where speed shoes come in handy. Help us get over those bumps. What we need now is the square. The cube. The hypercube. Uh-oh. Well, it looks like we might be boned. Are there any other items on this level? Does not look like it. Well, damn. I forgot about that. Take two. This time, I'll remember to save an item. There's the shiny blue square. Hey, I think the PlayStation must have stolen their idea of four buttons from this game. You have the circle, the triangle, the square, well, it's a plus sign, not an X, but close enough. I forget what this boss is. Oh, yeah. What we need to do is apply the proper pressure. Why do those rubber plungers make a clanking sound? This game is not very realistic. You know, I forgot how easy the bosses in this game really are. Let's see what's going on with that whale. What's that? Some sort of dam? Oh, the whale's leaving. Bye, whale. He delivered our ship to some sort of large building. Now we're going into Dark Blade Forest. Sounds spooky. Hope we don't run into any lions or tigers. I have a feeling we'll need this orb. How are we going to get up this wall? We don't have enough stuff. Where there's a will, there's a way. Uh-oh. Octo-squids. I mean, squidopus. Well, where'd our ball go? It's kind of distressing. There's a beach ball. That's not what we need. It's not the right kind of ball at all. Is it down here? Did I just not see it? No? Where the Christ did that thing go? Did it fall? Oh, it was behind that fence. I'm a dummy. Can we get back up there now? No. Oh, so close. Even I don't understand how the physics in this game works sometimes. Alright. That should not have been physically possible. Okay. Set the orb on this orb-shaped thing. And off we go. Is this a scary level? I think it might be. Yep, it's scary. Uh-oh, I did the wrong thing. I better start over. That guy is fast. He can even catch up with you when you're wearing speed shoes. The only way to slow him down is to grab the slingshot. Drop those. Oh! Well, now I'm really in trouble. Let me go back for those speed shoes. Hi, Miss Raccoon. Die, Miss Raccoon. I wish I didn't have to kill you, but some of you just had the touch of death. Okay, let's try this again. Grab that slingshot. Drop as many of these shells as possible. Okay. We're past the scary level. Okay. Is that a water gun? I didn't know there was another water gun in this game. Oh yeah, I remember now. Use a water gun to put out those candles. The floating candles of doom. This is like the other balloons that we've seen, but this one is a tiny little balloon. Oh yeah. I need that gun. Is it empty already? That's not good. The tiny balloon is for standing on. Out of here, beach ball. Nobody wants you. You need to drop it. And then, well, it's the best way to do this. I guess I just need to do this quickly. Inflate the balloon, let go. That's not right. That's okay. We don't need no stinking balloon. Need to toss my gun up there, but not in the fire. Oh. I'm doomed. Yeah, there's no way for me to get up there without that balloon. These are going to get a little trickier as I go. I might even have to start levels over a few times. I mean, I've done it all before, but it's been a while, so I don't really remember the solution to the puzzle. I need to just... Well, I can't. Fuck.